Hi, my name is Mike. In this tutorial, you'll learn how to create a user-defined query that gets a participant's position. Their position is a factor in determining their compensation. The position field is a descriptive flex field on the Manage Participant Detail page. To start, navigate to Setup and Maintenance for the sales offering. In the Incentives functional area, go to the Manage Incentive Value Sets task. If you don't see this task, select Show All Tasks. Create a value set which will define your query. Enter values for all the required fields. The Where clause forms the filter your query will use. The numbers 1 and 2 identify the two parameters, participant ID and period ID, and the order they should be passed. Save and close the value set. Add the value set code to a lookup to make it available to select in the expression builder. Find the table value set's lookup type. Add a new lookup code and meaning. Enter the value set code in the lookup code field. Then add a meaning. Now save and close. Go to the Configure Tables and Columns task. Expression inputs will identify the participant and the time period so the query finds the correct position. Enable the Participant ID column for calculation. Save, and then also enable the Period ID column. Now you can create an expression named GetPosition. Navigate to the Compensation Plans Overview page, then choose Manage Expressions. Create a new expression and name it GetPosition. Select the attribute User-Defined Queries. Then select the User-Defined Query name that you added as a lookup code. Click Add to Expression, then add a left parentheses. Select the attribute Measure Result. Then choose a performance measure. Then add the two input attributes MSR Participant ID and MSR Period ID, separated by a comma. The user-defined query in your expression will filter by participant ID and time period. Then find the position value for the participant. Thanks for watching.